Adding personalized graphics and overlays is key to making your live stream more professional and polished, and Livestream Studio makes it easy to build your ideal stream. Add a background, lower third, a video animation, brand logo, your social media information, and more. In the Livestream Studio project, click the green Add Layer button and choose from one of the media choices. You can choose text, image, image slideshow, and video clip. With text layers, you can choose from a large number of fonts, change the style and justification, add behaviors such as scroll and blink, and add a custom color background. Image layers allow you to choose from some free graphics we include or upload your own. Add logos, lower thirds, and overlay graphics with transparencies for extra style. Resize and reposition the layers to suit your taste. You can even add animated GIFs. Livestream Studio's slideshow layers allow you to automatically play back a series of images. Customize the speed and animation style of the slideshow, and then resize and reposition it wherever you want. Adding a video allows you to present a video clip or add your own animated graphics. Create a scene showing an intro animation or countdown timer for the beginning of your show, or you can even add a video clip as a layer overlay for animated logos or lower thirds. Livestream Studio also supports third-party integrations. Take advantage of Tagboard and Singular.live to add dynamic animated graphics to your broadcasts. Whatever graphics you need for your livestream program, Livestream Studio has you covered. Check out our other tutorials on YouTube and in our knowledge base to learn how to make the most out of Livestream Studio.